acknowledgement to country. We respectfully acknowledge the past and present and traditional custodians of this land on which we are meeting this evening, the Whadjuk Noongar people. It is the privilege of be standing on Whadjuk Noongar country. We also acknowledge the contributions of Aboriginal Australians and non-Aboriginal Australians to the education of all children and people in this country we all live in and share together, Australia. For the first item in this evening's concert, we have a performance by Wind Orchestra 5.
Wind Orchestra 5 will be performing two pieces for this evening's performance. The first is Expectations by Larry Clark.
The second piece is Alien Invasion by David Gorham. As we take our places and prepare to play, please welcome our first director to the stage, Ms. Van Blair.
Thank you. every Friday before school. Our conductor is Mrs. Jessica Daniel.
Tonight, we'll be playing a piece, Good Night Journey, by Australian composer Stephen Chin.
A carriage leaves in the dead of night for an unknown destination. The tempestuous weather is unforgiving. Someone is in pursuit of the person in the carriage.
Stephen Chin conveys the feeling of unsettled journey through his use of repeated quavers and contrasting dynamics.
We hope you enjoy our performance tonight. Please welcome our conductor, Mrs. Daniel.
Good evening, everyone. I hope you are having a nice time so far. We are the Strummers, and we practice on a Friday morning at 7:45. I was going to tell a joke, but I think that I'll save myself and just annoy my sister instead. Our first piece is called Barcarolle, and second, Andalucia, which originates from the south of Spain. Our third piece is one that a few of you may know called Norwegian Wood, a 1965 song by the Beatles. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. family and friends. Welcome to our performance tonight. My name is Annabelle.
And my name is Leo. We have just played a traditional Canadian folk song called Land of the Silver Birch.
Land of the Silver Birch is a traditional song from the 1920s. It was sung to keep time when canoeing or sitting around a campfire, trying to keep spirits up when it was cold.
In our performance, we sang in unison and in canon. We also demonstrated our ability to clap and march to the beat, which is not as easy as it looks.
We then played the melody from memory in unison and in canon. To do this successfully, we must really listen closely to our tuning and make sure our bows move in the same direction to create a uniform sound.
Our next piece is called The Bee by Stefan Chin. Listen out for constant changes in dynamic levels and the melody being passed around the orchestra.
Our last piece is called El Toro. It depicts the traditional image of a matador trying to tame his bull. Listen out for solos by our leader Luzy, Zhou and our lead cellist Leanne. We hope you enjoy the rest of our performance.
Thank you. approximately 145 students. Most of the students are in Year 7, and some of the students are from Year 8.
Wow, that's a lot of kids.
Yep, it sure is. Now, the Dooverlackies rehearse every Tuesday morning before school, under the direction of Miss Christie Sullivan and Mr. Paul Sealey, and they are accompanied by Miss Mia Brine on the piano.
The Dooverlackies will be performing two songs for you this evening. Our first piece, Whenever the Wind is High, is based on a poem titled Windy Nights, which was written by famous Scottish poet Robert Louis Stevens. So, the poem depicts the wind as a man riding on horseback, galloping under the moon and stars late at night.
Ooh! Well, hopefully no one in the audience is scared of the dark, because our next piece for tonight's performance follows a similar theme as well. Composed by Janet Gardner, Something in the Dark is a spooky piece that's sure to keep you on the edge of your seat.
Wow. Well, we better get started as we take our places and prepare to sing. Please welcome our first director to the stage, Mr. Paul Sealey.
Thank you. Please then head to the concert hall during this break to allow for cleaning to take place.
Refreshments are also available at the foyer. Junior Concert 2 will commence at 7:30 p.m.
To start off the concert, Wind Orchestra 4 will be playing Walking the Flames, Bravado Tango, and Defender of Time. Please make welcome for our conductors Nicole Turner and Glenn Robinson.
Thank you. My name is Tamiksha.
And my name is Lola.
And we play in the Ru Piano String Orchestra. Ru Piano consists of students from years 7 to 9, and we rehearse every Wednesday after school. Our conductors are Mrs. Miranda Sims and Mrs. Jessica Daniel.
We will be playing two pieces for you tonight. Mrs. Sims is conducting our first piece called A Knight's Quest. This piece was written by an Australian female composer called Loretta Finn. This piece features a syncopated rhythm. It is contrasted with a smooth melodic line played by the violas and cellos.
Mrs. Daniel will conduct our second piece, called Dramatic Essay, by Mark Williams. This piece has lots of contrasts. It begins with a slow opening introduction, followed by a fast and exciting section with syncopated rhythms and accents.
We hope you enjoy our performance tonight.
Please welcome our first conductor, Mrs. Sims, to the stage.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Andy.
And I'm James.
And we both play electrons. Last year, Mr. Formo decided that the elements of the jazz ensembles, jazz orchestra 1, 2, and 3 were a bit dull and not as exciting as the Luzy suggests, and so he tried to come up with some new names for the jazz bands. If you are wondering, and you probably aren't, the new names are based on famous jazz clubs around the world. We are named after Perth's own the Ellington Jazz Club. The other two senior bands are named after the Blue Note and Birdland, both famous jazz venues in New York.
Just like these famous clubs, our jazz bands are intended to celebrate the rich cultural diversity and styles of the jazz greats who have shaped jazz over the last century. There is no better way to learn about Duke Ellington, Count Basie, and Dizzy Gillespie than to play their music and experience it firsthand. Tonight we'll play three pieces for you. Chick Bag by Doug Beach. It is a typical swing-style piece with stylistic concepts and jazz phrasing that will form the basis for playing in years to come. Meeting Time by Benny Carter is a Count Basie chart recorded in 1960. It is a slow swing gospel chart that features a fumbling section on the planet.
We will finish our program tonight with Baby That's What I Need, aka Walk Tall, arranged by Vince Gassi in another gospel-flavoured chart, originally recorded by the great alto saxophonist Cannonball Adderley's quintet. This arrangement has a straight R&B groove rather than a swing feel.
We hope you enjoy our performance. Please welcome Ellington's to the stage.
Thank you. featured our second tenor player, Jai Speaker, on the first solo. And our first alto, Ruby Precious Tanner.
Please welcome the Year 8 and 9 Matildas to the stage. We rehearse most Thursday mornings, assuming that COVID stays away. Tonight, we will be performing the hit song Hail Holy Queen from the movie Sister Act, starring Whoopi Goldberg. This arrangement is quite a challenge for us, as it splits into a four-part harmony that can be quite dramatic at times. This evening, Mrs. Hopwood will be making her debut performance on the tambourine. Enjoying the Storm has been composed by Australian composer Ian Jefferson. Our choir directors here at Churchlands try to support our local composers by performing their music as often as possible. Through this piece, we've learned about changing time signatures, canon, forming music, and how not to laugh when your conductor is making a fool of herself doing ridiculous dance moves in the instrumental interlude. Enjoy the Storm is an evocative piece that requires little explanation. So, sit back and enjoy the storm. Please welcome Mrs. Gregg, our first director to the stage.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Jacob, and this is Giles. We are part of this great group of guys, the Larrikin Choir. We are a choir of changing and changing voices from year 7 to 9.
This year, we have enjoyed learning a variety of repertoire, from folk tunes to pop songs. Along the way, we have experimented with our voices to see what they are capable of. In some of the guys here, there is a pretty massive range of notes, while some others may just have 6 or 8 notes sometimes.
What we discovered is that our vocal cords are the muscle and the muscles around them grow at their own rates, regardless of what we do to them. In fact, our voices won't be fully settled and matured for years yet. So even though sometimes we sound harmonious, at other times, despite our best efforts, we lose control of the notes.
Miss Van and Miss Chester work with us in our larynxes week out, week in, and week out, because over the research of the past 80 years suggests the best thing for the changing voice is to sing.
Ultimately, singing makes us better musicians and releases endorphins too. You may have seen us looking really ecstatic, and some more than others, doing choir warm-ups shortly after daybreak on Tuesdays.
Our songs might tonight have a man theme. Our first song tonight is Cinnamon, a traditional song arranged by Roger Emerson, featuring some fantastic soloists, Ashton, Harry, Nicholas, and Rowan.
Unless you have been living under a rock, you will be familiar with the popular social media app, TikTok. TikTok is responsible for making sea shanties cool. Our second piece has been heavily featured on TikTok in recent times, and to match our man theme, this is called Wellerman. You might like to join in on the choruses. It features Felix on the canton and some more of our excellent man voices.
Please welcome to the stage our accompanist, Miss Mia, and our first director, Miss Claire Chesney.
To the sea. from shore went down on her, a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take our trail in tow. Take our leave and go. As far